Here's how you play the D sharp chord on the acoustic guitar. Take your index finger, place it on the first, second, third, fourth, and fifth strings of the sixth fret. Then you skip a fret and place your ring finger on the second, third, and fourth strings of the eighth fret. Strum down, fifth string on down.